because it's the last night of the tour, because they are such an incredible group of people to have supporting us on the road, I want to make a special mention of our incredible crew who are here at the crack of dawn, and they're here long after we disappear off and, you know, go massage our egos. They're here putting away all the stuff, and they just make it sound great and look great, and we have such a debt of gratitude to them. So thank you. To Mark and Simon and Tim and Vicky and Ralph, keep coming. Alex, Scott, to Mike, to Joe, and to Steve, to Jackie, and to Jeff. There you go, thank you. We've had the great pleasure of having with us on this tour a fantastic singer-songwriter from the UK with a great voice and great songs. She's graced this stage before us every night and has done a fantastic job, and she's a wonderful, lovely human being as well. So please give it up one more time for Eliza Shinnad. A bit sad, you know, this is the last hurrah before we it is. I want to say thank you to every single person in this crowd tonight. You've been tremendous. Thank you for sending us out on such a high, and we'll hope to see you again very soon. Thanks, everyone.